Welcome to Brittany and Greg's Life Clips and our channel. This is my weekend vlog. So yesterday was Saturday, today's Sunday. Yesterday, all like you guys were around, I just took you in Brooklyn's room, showed you BB. I woke up kind of late because I've been sick. So was my daughter. So it's a very short day. So what happened was we just took a walk. You guys seen the bonfire. I'm pretty sure I videotaped the bonfire for you guys last night. And then we went to sleep. And then me and Greg could not sleep. Like, one of our cats are in heat. Brooklyn woke us up and threw up. And then he woke up and just went and did, like, a small job. And then I tried to go back to sleep, but this cat kept me out, and I'm like, oh, my God. And then I hear my daughter outside, and she's right by my window, which we have plenty of acres. We have gates surrounding us. We have cameras everywhere, like. But anyway, I heard her out my window, so I got up and freaked out because she's sick. She was fully dressed, you know, had her shoes and jacket on or whatever. I made her come in and gave her medicine, put her back in her pajamas, and put her in bed. But I woke up mad and I was sweating and I have a headache and I don't understand. Like, this new medication I told you guys I'm on, it's making me sleepy, sweaty, irritable. I got 3 weeks left. I got this week and 2 weeks left and I'm done. Like, I'm all, and if they say it didn't work, then I don't know. It's some serious stuff. I don't like it. Now, I've talked to you guys about me having my consultation done on Tuesday for my boobs. I know I don't want to go with saline. I want to go with silicone. I don't want to go with teardrop. I want to go round. And I'm already a 36C, which is a handful. So, again, I don't know how many CCs would make a D, but that's kind of what I want. To match my body. And then also, I'm going to work really hard on saving and paying off my credit cards and saving some extra money. So within the next 3 months, I can go in and do my filler too. That's what I'm really hoping for. I'm hoping that jobs, like after I get my boobs done, I'm hoping I heal really quick, like easy. And then I hope I can go back to work within a week, because I need to start saving money and get my filler done and financing my teeth and just getting things on the roll. I mean, me and Greg was just talking and it's just chaos. Our life is chaotic. It's like we go behind each other doing stuff, but we're really not getting anything done. And I'm just really stressed out lately. Like, you know, my mom's ashes, here she is. He bought a little, you can't see it in the distance, but he bought a little urn. It says, Mom, every picture tells a story. Now, I gotta hurry up because I'm about to go out there with Greg and I gotta try to fix a couple things. This is Inglis at the ocean. This is at the barge canal with our jet skis. That's us at Busch Gardens. That's us on the ocean, jet skis, Rainbow Springs, Busch Gardens. I was so scared. I don't like roller coasters like that. This is our first 2 months together. Look at his smile. You can tell he was pretty happy then. This is one of my favorite pictures of Greg. He looks so cute here. He's cute anyway, but this one was cute. Inglis again. This is when he proposed to me, 4th of July, 2019. I should have put Palm Beach, Florida. And I didn't. I will remind me to put that. Rainbow Springs at the top. We're drinking a pitcher of beer, just being us, you know. We don't do it often at all. Like, we should, trust me. This is Brooklyn's first jet ski ride. There are more jet skis in the back. I got a purple, he's got a gold. I got a purple and black Yamaha R1 motor, and he's got the gold and black Cadillac. This is us out on the water. Same. This is Brooklyn's, that was her first Halloween. This was our first Halloween with Greg. It was 2019, October. And it was so cool because we sat in the back of the hatchback and just jumped out and got our candy. This was recently. If you guys don't remember this video, this was recently. This was, I put where we stayed, El Carib, 7th floor. I put our room number. I love that hotel. And this is the lighthouse we went to. And this is actually 10 months. I put 9 months. We've been actually together for 10. These are our rings for now. He proposed to me July 4th. I proposed to him September 2019. We both said yes. That's at Rainbow Springs. That's us again at the Barge Canal. We go there a lot. It's one of our favorite places. And that's it. And then these I gotta put a Brooklyn. This was this year. Her pictures. I want to get her in modeling. She has got the. She's just so gorgeous. She's gonna be so gorgeous. She's got like really blue eyes. And you'll get to see them because that was recently, and these were a year prior. For a 3-year-old, she's pretty big. See how blue her eyes are? Now, if you're asking the question, is Brooklyn Greg's daughter? Biologically, no. But yes, he is. And that's all there is to it. I don't allow the other, for now, I don't allow the other one's name to be even said in this house. Because I just, don't need to hear that name, and he doesn't do anything to help her, so we just won't say that name in this house. What's baby doing? What's baby doing? What baby doing, honey? What baby doing? Right, she's, and you guys seen that, okay. So he made a beautiful turkey for Sunday dinner. Yes, he's the cook. Baked beans, stuffing, cranberry sauce. He is the chef. I do cook, but I cook the sides. He cooks the meat. I can't show you the roses enough. All right, guys, so, we've been talking about a lot of different things, so it might be confusing to you. This is my weekend, so my hair is all over the place. This chair behind me is actually something Greg found taking or picking up our daughter from daycare. So I'm gonna clean it up. We're gonna see if we can sell it and maybe buy something else and maybe find a project in what we're doing or just keep buying stuff and fixing it up and selling it. I don't know exactly what's going to come out of this, but it's a start, so that's what we're going to do. I know I've been talking about a lot of other different things with me, my body, and home life and stuff, so I'm going to set you up and you guys can watch me. I'll fast forward it for you guys so you're not sitting here forever watching me do it. Sorry, he's leaving. He's got a diesel truck. We got two of them, but that one is really loud. All right, so this chair is what I gotta clean. I'm gonna wipe it down real quick and take a break. Actually, I'm just gonna spray it with Lysol first. This is one of his workshops. It's huge. It's like an apartment. We were just talking about it. And he wants one where it's three times bigger than this. And goes all the lifts all the way up to where he can bring his vehicles in here and work on them in here, which makes sense. I get it. I really do. All right, so we're gonna spray this like this, guys. Let it soak. I'll be right back. Be careful spraying electronics. But like I said, this is gonna be something that we do. Now he can make me one for my car when we get it. All right. Do I like loud music? Sometimes. All right. This zips. I don't know. I guess. Let me see. So it goes in like a zipper. Uh-oh. Oh, you got a zipper from the inside then. because that's just something simple. Now, if that zipper didn't work, now then I'd be a little worried. I was like, oh, this is a piece of junk. But little stuff like that, you know, it's still rocking and rolling. Now, there's a lot of padding down here. Zipper did. Feel that padding? I don't think that's supposed to be there like that. I really don't. I think it's supposed to be kind of spread it out. Is called a finished project so far. Still, like I said, I still keep seeing little spots because of this white. They should did it black. It's done. Voila! Alright, so we got the feet here. That lifts up. Real clean. The balls are right there pointing out. Shove that back down in there. Clean seats, no holes. Got these. Cherry wood. In here. Clean, kind of as clean as you're going to get. Here's your turn on your water. Drain your water. Spray your feet. I don't know what exactly that's for. That black I can get off. I don't know what these are for, but I gotta open this one and clean it. And there you go. It's on a dolly. There you go, my friends. On and off button. Finished product! Now I'm even more tired than I was before, and I'm very sick, so I need to go try to eat. Look, just in case we have a hurricane. I'm just kidding, he does that all the time. Just in case we want to chop a big tree down. Oh, what else do we got here? I told him, since our couch is in here, I'm like, hey, I'll make this my little apartment, because he's got, like, water running. I can move that. Over there where the refrigerator is, beside that. I could do so much with this place. This would be like where I would hang my yoga thing all the way up there. And my trapeze would come down. And then I could twirl on it and do my yoga. And you guys could watch. And then my little projects like this I can bring in here. And you guys can watch. And then you guys can watch me at work. And you guys can watch me do surgeries and do cosmetic stuff. And vacations and cruises and weddings and so on and so forth. Because that's what you guys are going to be seeing. Excuse me. I'm a little nauseous. My daughter got me sick completely. So we're done here. Now I'm just going to clean up a little bit before Greg gets back and go in, eat something, and then we'll keep going from there, guys. Let's keep it rolling, rolling, and rolling. Tuesday, come on Tuesday, come on Tuesday. I can't wait. Let's just hope Greg says yes if he hears the press. Like, share, subscribe, like, share, subscribe, hit the subscribe. Can I hit it for you? Can I? Let me do it. I can't. All right, so you guys do it, please. Thank you for coming to Brittany and Greg's live clips.